Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Dragon Age Origins. So, in this part we are gonna start battling in this mage tower against all these abominations. And yes, I know it sounds like I'm saying abominations, but that's not what I mean. Because I of course mean these guys. Oh! Let's see here. Yeah, you should attack him. Yes, this works out well, and Aragorn takes care of one, and Alistar takes care of the other one. Whoa! Hooray for that! And it's a quick win. Win-win for everybody. Alistar, get your shit ready. Come on. I'm not gonna loot the fucking books, because who needs reading? I mean, seriously. Who needs a fucking bow? Health potions for the win. Oh, there's nothing here. Well, that's too bad. Let's move on then, shall we? Oh, dear God. Dear Lord and Savior. Save me from these abominations. No. Don't. Okay, so, and yeah, you attack that one, or you of course attack this one and make a dual sweeping so you can attack everybody, because then everybody's happy. Go on him with a flurry. Yeah. Good job, Aragorn. And Alistar level up. That's great. That's great. Good job. Good job, Alistar. Constitution 1, Strength 1, and Dexterity 1. That's usually the best way to go. Bravery? No. No. I'm actually gonna go with Pierce Striking, because that's a good... A good thing to go with. That's all fine and dandy, I guess. I love to say it. Fine and dandy. It sounds so nice to me. Okay, so I guess we're getting to the end of the first floor. Oh shit! That's loud. I can't hear myself think. That's because I'm speaking, not thinking. And I never think before I speak. That's underrated in my opinion. Oh shit, that's loud. Good thing I have a headset so the microphone don't or doesn't get all these loud noises, so it interrupts everything. Oh, apprentice amulet. I guess that's a good thing to give Alistar, if he wants. Do you want that, Alistar? I guess you do. My guess is that you do, and I want those fucking... Stop swearing. Swearing isn't very nice. Oh, you get an Oathkeeper. That's a nice stuff. Okay, here's the Apprentice Amulet. Okay. Let's advance to the next floor, shall we? Yes, I believe we should. Without an archdemon to lead them to the surface, the darkspawn remain below the deep roads, battling the dwarfs. Few save for the Grey Wardens know anything about them. Few? What? Something with... No, I didn't get that sentence.
Do you hear that? I think there's someone near here.
Someone's close.
Please refrain from going into the stockroom. It is a mess, and I've not been able to get it into a state fit to be seen.
And who might you be?
I am called Owain, and I manage the Circle's magical stockroom. I was trying to tidy up, but there was little I could do.
Don't you want to get out of here?
I tried to leave when things got quiet. That was when I encountered the barrier. Finding no other way out, I returned to work.
Oh, Wayne, you should have said something. I would have opened the door for you.
The stockroom is familiar. I prefer to be here.
Haven't you come across abominations?
No. I suppose I should count myself lucky. I would prefer not to die. I would prefer it if the tower returned to the way it was. Perhaps Niall will succeed and save us all.
Succeed at what?
I do not know. But he came here with several others and took the litany of Adrala.
But that protects from mind domination. Is blood magic at work here?
I do not know.
Niall was in the meeting. He would know. Blood magic. I was afraid of this.
So, what am I supposed to do now?
We should find Niall. The litany will give us a fighting chance against any blood mages we encounter.
I wish you luck. Perhaps this will be over soon and things will return to the way they were. Goodbye.
Goodbye to you as well, Owen. Yeah, this guy has been brainwashed by the Templars or the Circle of Magi's because I guess he failed or didn't want to do his quest in a feed. It's all explained in... Waterstain Portrait. Yeah, that's nice. It's all explained in the Mage origin story. So if you go Mage, you will... It will tell you everything in detail. What's happening here? Hey! Why are you attacking me? Blood mages! That's not very nice. You stay back and... Liliana hit that one, and Aragorn, what the hell are you doing? Go attack this one instead, and go with it, and finish up with a flurry. Nice! Quick victory here. No, I'm not gonna get any frozen lightning. Make you shoot. No. Tell me why I should spare your life.
Loghain would help us be free of the Chantry.
You don't know what it was like. The Templars were watching. Always watching.
And, so you fought back.
Magic was a means to an end. It gave me the power to fight for what I believed.
Fighting for what you believe is commendable, but the ends do not always justify the means.
You don't really believe that, do you, Wyn? Change rarely comes peacefully. Andraste waged war on the Imperium. She didn't write them a strongly worded letter. She reshaped civilization, freed the slaves, and gave us the Chantry. But people died for it. We thought, someone always has to take the first step. Force a change, no matter the cost.
Nothing is worth what you've done to this place.
And now Aldred's gone mad, and we are scattered, doomed to die at the hands of those who seek to right our wrongs.
And all you do is blah blah blah, pathetic.
I'm trapped here.
Well, I'm sorry, but no, I'm gonna spare her life.
The Maker will surely turn his eyes on you for your mercy.
Okay, I'm not gonna. I don't know if I'm gonna cut it here. Yeah, I'm not sure how long I have been going in this episode, so I'm not sure if this episode is gonna be short or not, but I'm gonna cut it here anyway because I want to be on the safe side and I don't want to speed anything up. So see you guys next time. It's been a good episode.